The world is big, we're small. It doesn't mean we don't stand tall, but we pull our weight like all the others do. You'll be surprised, despite all our size, just what far from home seasons can do.
Welcome back to Character Elimination Far From Home. Since the challenged veterans lost, let's get to the elimination. Okay, everyone. One of us is going home, so let's get to it. The person winning the prize is Spot Splatter Splash. She gets Monster High, Boo York, a monsterific musical on DVD. Cool. Now it's on to the elimination. I got 9 boxes of chocolate milk, and whoever doesn't get one is eliminated. So I won immunity, so I'm safe. Candle, Hazel, Saw, Robotti, 4, Spot, Blue Koopa Kid, and Binu. You guys are all safe at 0 votes, and Laren is at 9. But due to the extra 50, she's received a total of 59. What? That's impossible. Jacob, we might want to get across the bridge. It's not going to hold very long. All right, everyone get running. Nothing is worth this type of nonsense. Guys, the bridge is starting to break. I don't know if we got all of us, but I think one section of the bridge has fallen into the cavern. Jacob, I hope we got everyone. Don't worry, Thomas. I'm sure all of us are safe now. All right, good, because the bridge is breaking. Wow. I think if this was a nightmare, I would definitely not want to sleep again. You're right, Thomas. We better get moving. At least we got all 37 of us. 37? I thought we had 38. Yeah, I don't see Thomas Laren anywhere, so I think she just ran off due to being eliminated. Anyways, let's get going. Okay, everyone, this path will lead us towards a forgotten town. So the fourth challenge is to race to wherever that's located. First team to do so wins. Go. Hey guys, you think we should form an illegal alliance for this challenge? But what if we get caught? Yeah, won't Jacob find out about it? Don't worry, I'll make sure he doesn't. 1 hour later, and it looks like the challenge is over. The world explorers were the only ones who made it entirely, while us other 3 teams have come up short. Thanks to the 3 Koopa Kids. So, that means us 3 teams are up for elimination. And plus, this is a triple elimination. And since Red Koopa Kid, Green Koopa Kid, and Blue Koopa Kid all cost our teams the challenge, they all get 10 extra elimination votes and they all get disadvantages. Is in the next challenge just in case one of them, or even 2 of them, doesn't get eliminated. Anyways, viewers, vote for one member of the animal saving heroes to be eliminated and to win the prize. Vote for one member of the rescue experts to be eliminated and one member to win the prize. And vote for one member of the challenge veterans to be eliminated and to win the prize. But don't vote for more than one for each. for elimination and prize, or your vote will not count. Hey, Jacob, as for the whole bridge thing, I only counted 37 of us, too. Where do you think Laren is? As long as she's safe and sound, everything's fine. Will everyone even remember where Laren is? And will she be recovered by the host at the end of the season? Find out in the upcoming episodes of Character Elimination: Far From Home. See you next time, everyone.